Hello students, today we are going to start question number 7 of exercise 1.1. In this question is, in a magic square, each row, column and diagonal have the same sum. Check which of the following is a magic square. So here there is some squares and we have to find that these are magic square or not. What are the magic squares? The squares in which sum of all numbers in one row, column and diagonals. These are the rows, row first, row second, row third, and it is column 1, column 2 and column 3, and these are the diagonals. These are the diagonals first and this is the diagonal second. So in all rows, column and diagonals, sum of integers should be equal. Then this square is called magic square. So one by one we find the sum of these columns, rows and diagonals in both parts. So it is part first. Let's start. So first of all, row first. It is row first. Row first. So we add these integers 5, minus 1 and minus 4. 5 plus minus 1 plus minus 4. So 5 plus 5 and minus 1 and minus 1 minus 5. It will be 0. Similarly, we find the all rows, columns and diagonals. These are the sum of all row first, second and third. Now we find the sum of columns first, second and third. It is sum of all integers of first column 5, minus 5 and 0. 5, minus 5 and 0. Plus 5 and it is plus minus minus 5 and it is 0. So total value is 5 minus 5 equal to 0. Now we find value of second column. These are the column first, second and third. These are the row first, second and third. So second column minus 1 plus minus 2 plus 3. Minus 1, minus 2 and plus 3. It will be minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and it is plus 3 and total value minus 3 and plus 3, 0. Now we find column number third. It is value of column third, minus 4 plus 7 and plus minus 3. Minus 4 and minus 3 equal to minus 7 and it is plus 7. Minus 7 and plus 7 equal to 0. So these value of columns, rows, first, second, third and column first, second, third. Now we find diagonal first and diagonal second. Now we add the integers of diagonal first, 5, minus 2 and minus 3. 5, minus 2 and minus 3. Plus 5, minus 2 and minus 3, minus 5 and it is equal to 0. Now we find second diagonal. This is the second diagonal. Minus 4, minus 2 and 0. So minus 4 plus minus 2 plus 0. Minus 4, minus 6, 2 equal to minus 6 and plus 0, it will be minus 6. Now we check all the values of row, column and diagonal. We get row 1, 0, row 2, 0, row 3, 0, column first, 0, column second, 0, column third, 0 and diagonal first, 0, but diagonal second is minus 6. So it is a different value. So this square is not a magic square. For a magic square, all values should be equal. Understand? So we write it is not a magic square because diagonal second have a different value. So it is question number 7, part first. Now we start second part. It is part first of 7th question. In this question there is a square and we have to prove that it is magic square or not. So we add the integers of row first. It is row first, row second and row third. It is column 1, column 2 and column 3. It is diagonal 1, it is diagonal 2. We add the all integers of each row, column and diagonal. So row 1, this is row 1, 1 plus minus 10 and 0. So it will be minus 10 and plus 1, minus 9. Now row second, minus 4, minus 3 and minus 2. Add all integers. So minus 4, minus 3, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2. So it will be minus 9. Similarly, row third, minus 6, plus 4, plus minus 7, minus 6 and minus 7, minus 13 and plus 4, and subtract these, minus 9. So value of row first, second, third is minus 9. All are equal. Now we find values of each column. So column 1, column 2 and it is column 3. So column 1, 1 plus minus 4 plus minus 6 plus 1, it is minus 4, it is minus 6, so minus 10 and it will be minus 9. Similarly, column second, minus 4, sorry, minus 10 plus minus 3 plus 4, it is column number 2. So minus 10 and minus 3, minus 13 and plus 4, it will be minus 9. Column third, 0, minus 2 and minus 7. 0 plus minus 2 plus minus 7. So it is 0, minus 2 and minus 7, minus 2, minus 7, minus 9. So value of column first, second and third also minus 9. Now we find value of diagonal first and diagonal second. So value of integers in diagonal first, 1, minus 3 and 1, minus 3 and minus 7. So 1, minus 3 and minus 7, minus 10 and it will be minus 9. And diagonal second, 6, 3 and 0. So minus 6, you can take 0, minus 3 and minus 6 also. So minus 6, minus 3 plus 0, minus 6 and minus 3, minus 9. Now we check all the values of row 1, row 2, row 3 and column 1, column 2, column 3 and diagonal first and diagonal second, and we check that all values are minus 9, minus 9 and all values of these rows, column and diagonal are minus 9 and all are equal. So this square is a magic square. So we write here it is a magic square because all values are equal in each row, column and diagonals. So I hope you understand this two parts of क्वेश्चन नंबर 7।